Hello, Poke lovers, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, as you can see in front of us, we have another Elite Trainer Box for Pokemon Go. Now, the really cool thing is, last time we did this, we actually got some really, really decent hits. But I decided to go back to Pokemon Go because I'm trying to at least complete a lot more of the set. And there are a whack ton of Vs that we still have not hit, as well as some of the other cards. So we kind of gone through the pack before. We don't have to go through anything else, the booklet or anything like that. So let's just get straight into the box. Here's a whole bunch of code cards for whoever wants to grab them. Be nice, everyone. There are a few code cards there. Just take one for yourself and pass on. Hopefully you can do that. I know it's not too difficult. Oops. Let's just get straight into the packs. There they are. We've got ourselves, what's that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 of them. Just had to make sure. So let's get right into it. We're going to start with our first pack. Again, each one of the packs are hits, so we don't have to really worry about the code card. We can flip over, which is fantastic. Okay, let's get into it. We're going to guess a grass energy first. Nope, it was a dark. A Zatu. Weird, his name is a bit weird. Slowbro. Lunatone. Squirtle. Bibberell. Rattata. Numel. Eradicate. A reverse holo Bidoof, which, by the way, have a look over there, everyone, is our friendly Ditto. But before we get to the Ditto, we got ourselves another alternate art Mewtwo V. What on earth is this, guys? First pack magic, we get ourselves the Mewtwo V alternate art, and we also got ourselves the Ditto, which I don't have, so let's get this done. Talk about first pack magic. Oh my Gideon. We got ourselves the Ditto as well as a Mewtwo V alternate art. That is disgusting. Moving on to the next pack. I'm telling you, these Pokemon ETBs, the Pokemon Go ETBs, oh, they are something else. They are beyond amazing, or at least for me. Let's go. Let's check. I think it's going to be electric, this one. Come on. Oh, psychic. Pupitre. Chansey. Spark. Bulbasaur. Onix. Bibberell. Slowpoke. Bidoof. A reverse holo Charizard. And we got a gold card egg incubator. Guys, I cannot, firstly, excuse the hardy dars, but this, I cannot kid. This is not tampered with. This is a brand new box. And wow, I am sorry, but this is insane. Let's just put them here so they're a bit nicer to look at. This is insane. I am sorry, but look at that. What is going on with these packs? Pokemon Go, oh, I'm so happy they brought out the set because, you know, especially after last week's opening, when we got absolutely nothing. Oh, there we go. We got a V marker, so we don't have to worry about the energy trick. But after last week, you know, we completely bummed out there. We didn't hit anything at all. And now we are hitting like there's no tomorrow. Chansey. Magikarp, Aipom, a Charmander, an Eevee, Numel, a Reverse Holo Bibarel, and we got ourselves a Professor's Research Full Art. Oh man, you can't make up these hits, guys. I am sorry, but you cannot make up these hits. This is insane. Every single pack so far. I know you normally get holos in these packs. I know you normally... Yeah, that's the right way. I know we normally get holos and things like that, but my goodness. Well, I know all of you were wishing and hoping that we got a good pack this week after last week's terrible, terrible luck. Let's go with Psychic, and it's a Steel Energy, Wartortle, Unpheasant, Lure Module, Squirtle, Spinarak, a Wimpod, Larvitar, Numel, a Reverse Holo Solrock, and we got a Articuno Holo Rare. So finally we got a pack with absolutely no V or full art in it, but holos do count, which is really, really nice. It's one of the reasons I love Pokemon Go set. It was a really, really cool set because every single pack is a hit. So it really, really, really makes a really cool opening, I guess. But let's keep going. It also makes me not have to try and hide the code cards because, you know, otherwise we do know what we get. So let's go Grass Energy. It was a Water. Chansey. Ivysaur. We are still looking for the Venusaur. And Pheasant. Eevee. Pikachu. Pikachu. Squirtle. Spinarak. Wimpod. A Reverse Holo Magikarp, and we got ourselves the Melmetal V alternate artwork. So we didn't have this one yet, so that is fantastic as well. That is the reason we're doing this ETB and not Lost Origin. I do want to try and finish the set from Pokemon Go. So getting the alternate artwork, that is awesome. Next. Rip into it. It's nice the Pogo also comes with 10 packs where other ETBs actually have 8 only, so you do get more value for money from them. Anyway, let's guess grass. Nope, it was stark again. Charmeleon, Pupitar, Wartortle, Charmander, Eevee, Ambipom, Eevee again, Squirtle, a Radiant Venusaur, which was one of the cards we did not have yet, so that is a fantastic pull over there, and we got a Holo Tyranitar. So again, we got another hit in this pack. We got ourselves the Radiant Venusaur. That is fantastic. Oh, we also need a lot of trainer galleries. I don't know, I can't remember. The set didn't have trainer gallery in it, unfortunately. Got ourselves this. We are looking for the one Mewtwo. I believe there was one Mewtwo we were unable to pull during our last ETB shenanigans. So hopefully we can get that last Mewtwo as well. It was the golden Mewtwo. V-Star, gold V-Star. Let's go electric, and it was Leaf, Rare Candy, Slowbro, Lunatone, Bidoof, Wimpod, Pidove, Magikarp, a Meltan, a Reverse Holo Steelix, and we got ourselves a Common Rare Holo Zapdos. We don't have Moltres either, actually. As far as I remember, we didn't have a Moltres. So, no hit in that pack, unfortunately. We are still looking. But we're getting there. As you can see, there are quite a few cards in front of us. This one we opened this way, so we don't even know what the front card is, which is fine. Doesn't really matter. And we're gonna guess a psychic energy. And it's fighting. Oh, I'm terrible at this. Pokestop. Steelix. Zatu. Natu. Ambipom. Slowpoke. Onix. Charmander. And Pheasant Reverse Holo. And we got ourselves the Pikachu Holo Rare. Not the greatest pack, but we still have two more, so let's get these last pack magics out of the way. Our first pack magics were amazing. Kind of gone to a halt over here, but we believe in the cards, like Yu-Gi-Oh! sorry, I had to do it. Water energy, and it's fire. Blanche, Ivysaur, Egg Incubator, Bulbasaur again, Bibarel, Onix, Slowpoke, Bidoof, a reverse holo Pokestop, and we got ourselves a Exeggutor V. Unfortunately, we did have this card already, but a V card is a V card nonetheless. So last pack magic, come on, we can do this. Give me my golden V star card. It's the last Mewtwo of the set that we don't have. Oh, this pack was difficult to open compared to the rest. Come on, you know you want to give it to me, Pogo. Let's do this. Come on. Let's go. Grass energy. Psychic. Maybe that's a sign that it will be. Charmeleon. Pupitar. War Turtle. The Rattata. Numel. Raticate. Tranquil. Larvitar, a reverse holo Charmander, and we got ourselves a common rare holo Sylveon. So unfortunately, no Mewtwo for me today, but we did get a really, really cool set of cards. We got the alternate artwork for Mewtwo V again. We got ourselves an Egg Incubator, the Professor's Research, Melton V, alternate artwork. We got ourselves the Ditto finally, and Exeggutor V. And last but not least, we got ourselves the Radiant Venusaur. All the others are common rare holos. So, bit of a hit and miss over there, but we really got some decent cool cards today, and especially another Mewtwo V. I hope you all enjoyed the video. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this in the future. And always remember, keep safe. And I'll see you for the next one. Cheers. How's it, guys? I hope you enjoyed the video. This week's code card winners are Arn Kwok, Bianca Gobi, Mart Marie De Brain, Japes360, and Tammy Seagreen. You guys last week really hoped that we would get something better this week because of not hitting anything in the three pack blister, and well, guess what, you watched the video and yeah, we really did hit something good. I mean, first pack magic all the way, guys. It was really amazing, and I hope you all enjoyed the video. Japes360, unfortunately I don't have any of your details for social media or anything like that, so please hit me up so that I can send you a code card or two for the Pokemon Go online TCG. If you don't want it, well, then we'll just keep it for next week for someone else. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this in the future. And always remember, keep safe, guys. Until next time. Cheers.